our initial idea pitch. My name is HGTV.
I'm Top Shelf.
And I'm A Little Bit Good.
For our first idea, we came up with it over spring break as I was on my way to Colorado, an 18-hour car ride. I noticed there was a lot of wildlife and deer on the side of the road, and I was talking to them, and we were saying that there is just a lot of deer-related vehicle accidents. And there's an estimated 1.5 million deer vehicle collisions each year, and that is an average of 150 deaths that happen from deer-related accidents. Direct monetary impacts include the most one would be cost to a vehicle, and the average cost of repairing a vehicle with a deer is about $2,000. The indirect impact on travelers would be accidents involving deer can lead to travel delays or accidents, or secondary accidents for other vehicle motorists, because a lot of people don't report accidents when they hit a deer. Most of the time, someone will just move the deer on the side of the road, but if not, then other vehicles can hit that. And then an impact on wildlife would be the wildlife-related accidents can cause a serious safety risk for animals. In most cases, an animal that has been hit by a vehicle will die immediately or shortly after the accident. Our solution is using the noise cancellation system. We'll be able to determine the exact location of animals closest to the road, and this will transmit a signal from where the animal is to alert drivers on the nearest mile marker with a small light. We want to implement this in suburban highways where animal and people overlap the most. Our connection to the patent is the noise cancellation system. It can determine the location of noise and can even predict path of noise. It can store different sounds profiles, so we can definitely use that for a variety of different animals. We will use it to pick up on animal sounds through the road and send a signal to the driver that there's an animal nearby.
So our second problem pain is motorcycle theft, and motorcycle theft is on the rise in America. There are 43,000 motorcycle thefts in 2014 alone, and the more locks that people come up with for their bikes, the more craftier thieves are getting to steal a bike. So it is our goal to come up with a solution where thieves won't even think about stealing a bike. And so the only real safety mechanism they have right now is a handlebar lock that can easily be picked, and chains and locks can easily be cut or broken. And like the quote, a lock only keeps the honest people out.
So our solution to this is they have a plate type mounting system attachment that covers the front axle so that you can't steal the pin or the axle out of the wheel, because people just leave the wheel there, take the axle out, and take the rest of the bike with them. So we are covering the axle, and also we are securing the foot pegs down so that you can pivot the bike up at all, and then unbolt some more stuff to get the bike, walk away with the bike. It will have adjustable wheel sizes so that we can fit scooters, because that is a major problem too, and big bikes and medium-sized bikes, crotch rocker type bikes, which will reduce the theft of motorcycle scooters and street bikes.
And the connection to the patent is the airborne mounting system, which utilizes the locking mechanism and outer frame shape, and ease of locking mechanisms to allow bikes to easily be secured and unsecured by the owner only. And that's our initial ideas pitch.
All right. Thanks, guys.